space between themselves and Mamelodi Sundowns. Can they take it? Let's have a look at this one. A routine catch there for Chibwe in goal. Continues in goal. Cyril Chibwe preferred ahead of George Chigova. Over to you, Stiga. Spoken about the starting lineups as we have a look at a chance here for Kaizer Chiefs. Nurkovic! That's how close he came. Rattles the outside of him.
Unfortunately, just not on target.
Let's talk you through the teams for this afternoon. Polokwane is also included in that midfield just to give them a little bit more experience and a little bit of guile and maybe just something to think about for Kaizer Chiefs. Stan Fredericks from the team that played Bidvest Verts. In has come Anthony Akumu in place of Wulan Katsante, who starts on the bench. Lazarus Kambole makes only his 11th start of the season.
He's here and there, but I think just his headspace wasn't where it needed to be, but you see the flashes of brilliance, you see his quality all around, and even when Billiard is not in the game, he can come up with a moment.
A couple of losses, including one shocker against the bottom of the log, Amazon.
Yeah, that's right. Possibly a break.
It's going to go out for a goal kick. The Chiefs will be happy to have Frosla. Offers them something going forward, as does that man Kambole. Just a little bit too heavy there, looking to thread a ball through for Lazarus Kambole to chase. There was Rifosla.
Will be their game plan. They'll be sitting back and waiting for an opportunity to just catch Kaizer Chiefs on the counter-attack. Great distribution from the goalkeeper there.
If you've just walked in, Polokwane City have made the brighter start to this game and are great, and also deservedly in front through a finish.
And the brilliant delivery from this man.
Here's Manyama again, and not the best one. Shot comes in and it comes off Nurkovic. Wow.
What a cracker.
Samir Nurkovic taking his tally to 12 with that goal against Bidvest Wits on Tuesday night. Still coach Ondegama calling him the best striker in Absa Premiership by far.
He certainly had a very good game, and his goal scoring ability is
win. It's the only win in the last five fixtures for Kaizer Chiefs. So Kambole into the path of Billiard. He's done well to keep possession. Billiard trying to release Kambole. It was quick, but not quick enough to get to that one. Chiefs looking to apply the prey. Fosler, Nukovic lurking, and a good work from Chibwe, read it well. It's a corner, another attacking platform for Kaizer Chiefs. Manyama again delivers. Punched away by Chibwe, got a good solid punch on that one. Fosla can do here. Good ball in here again. Nurkovic, and a great save from Chibwe.
He's been played in the middle of the park, but Kaizer Chiefs spending a bit more time in the final third. But what does that say about the stat? The all-important stat. Polokwane City won. Just 26% of that game seen.
Well, it was, I don't know whether the referee took the view that nothing came of it, or I don't think the flag was up for offside either. But, well, he gets away with that, does it, Nurkovic. Once again, they look to build out how things look then. As things stand, as too much on that ball for Kambole. Chiefs obviously would remain top, with Sundowns having slipped up yesterday, but it would, if this result or the score line were to stand, it would be another major opportunity missed for Kaizer Chiefs. The world of good,
especially with the result earlier this afternoon with Amazulu and Baraka sharing the spoils.
That means that Polokwane City slipping into the drop zone now in 15th position. how often have you seen that kind of thing happen where when you are in the drop zone, everybody above you seem...
Nice shifting you can see from Polokwane City.
Once again, yeah, very good work. They're very organized and looking very well drilled, Stiga, by a man, of course, who in his day was a quality defender, Clinton Larson. On the far side, they seem to be taken by surprise that it had gone all the way through to him. Look at Nukovic, the imposing physicality of the man, and then in a tank. Vanessa.
Titi.
Oh. Well, the Chibwe decision there. Look, I don't think it was a wrong decision, but again, when you make changes as well in key positions, so that tends to disrupt the momentum as well, Stanton Fredericks.
Yes, it does, DT. I have to agree with you there. But as you rightfully say, you expect them to be sharper.
Doesn't deem that one worthy of a caution. Back into a defensive role now alongside Cardoso. Here's the Manyama. Now, he's that one in there, Mato in there. Chiefs title racer Stanton Fredericks.
Yeah, no doubt, especially with this hectic schedule of a game every 3 days.
That's very good work. Added back to Chibwe.
Could have gone wrong, TT, because he got
it. That he's played it. See what Chiefs can do again, looking for Nurkovic. Chibwe had to be effective at this time. Absolutely, it is. Wow. Now, Kaizer Chiefs. Chance here now from a free kick, a goal that's going to go for a goal kick. This is no fluke.